What's driving you? What's the motivation behind it?
The real goal is to come up with practical interventions that improve people's lives. I get emails every day from people in the most unbelievable circumstances. They need help, and medicine is still largely stuck where computer science was in the 40s and 50s. It's all about the hardware. And until we learn to take advantage of the intelligence of the various layers of body architecture, all of these things are not going to be resolved. So every other day, I think that nothing is as important as permanently moving medicine to fix some of this stuff. And then on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays, I think none of that is going to be fundamentally changed until these basic conceptual things are sorted out. Everybody has to be empowered by it. And that means getting the very basic stuff sorted out. I want to have a better understanding of embodied minds. I think that will drive medicine. It will drive a better set of ethics eventually. It will drive human flourishing. That's long term.